right, here's the deal. In the middle of the damn woods, about 2 miles from anywhere. And pretty much down to bottle of wine. So what we're doing, we got a pocket full of salt. And we're going to check out the ghost caboose. Yeah, it's nighttime. Check the stars. We've got a random, somewhat spooky train, car, caboose to be more exact. In the middle of the woods. And it's extremely old. And we're gonna check it out. Pocket full of salt. Seriously, middle of fucking nowhere. Caboose. Now it's hard to see with what illumination I've got, but completely random. So let's check it out. Please watch your step. What's out the window? It's like a seating area up high. Floor's pretty old, so you gotta kind of watch yourself. Don't know what that is, but the birds seem to have liked it over the years. I got a spookiness all its own. It's like a little desk. The roof looks like it's been worked on, is what's weird. I think that's nice. Yeah, you gotta be careful. That's the old, I guess, potbelly stove. Not exactly sure what this was. It looks like an ash can. This little room. It's got some coat hangers. Some interesting marks. I don't know what this little can was for. Not much now. Back. This would be the end of the line. Stove's a classic. Check that out. Atlanta. Wow. I guess this would be a cold burning deal or something. It's full of walnut shells. Squirrels or something. Little feet. Pretty awesome. Solid. I guess you'd have put a few chunks of coal in there and tried to stay warm. Stuff. The old caboose, midnight. Well, what a hope for the ambiance is certainly spooky enough, but you know, come on. Something should pop or make a sound. Or look at this little table here. Look at that, right? Put the table down, play some cards, roll them bones. Wide open window. Now you're talking. Alright, well. Has that key. spooky as I can make it. Oh well, I tried. Ghost Caboose in the middle of the woods. I'm gonna head back.